Children's Hospital here in Denver is the first dedicated pediatric hospital in the entire country to get a new surgical robot system for kids.
And Fox 31's Kim Posey talked to the first patient and the doctor who's performing these minimally invasive surgeries.
Doctors here performed the first surgery using that brand new robotic system 2 weeks ago, and the patient says he's doing well.
Any pain from your incisions?
Revan Alt and his family check in with Dr. Steven Rothenberg at Rocky Mountain Children's 2 weeks after his robotic surgery to remove his gallbladder. The 16-year-old had gallstones, was in horrible pain, and could barely eat.
Anything you eat can like cause a flare up, so I was just scared of that pain happening.
To remove the gallbladder, Dr. Rothenberg used this brand new Senhance surgical robotic system, and Revan was patient number one.
We're the only dedicated children's hospital that has this specific robot that can use the smaller instrumentation.
Just look at the difference in size.
It's 2 to 3 times smaller in diameter than the instruments that are being used in with the other surgical robot that's throughout the market.
Dr. Rothenberg can operate the arms from the control center just a few feet away, and he says the technology will only improve.
I think the robot is going to help surgeons prevent errors. You know, it's the visualization is going to be better. The instruments are going to be more delicate.
It was a great experience for the Alts. Revan's surgery took less than 45 minutes, and he went home a few hours later.
The change in him was almost instant.
Revan was even able to attend his homecoming dance just a few days later.
I think it's super cool, especially being the first person. It's like crazy experience, and the fact that he gets to help other people too is just like mind-blowing.
Now, since Revan was patient number one, he got to name the robot. He named it the Rev, or Revbot. Gotta love it. Kim Posey, Fox 31.
Perfect.